tired here again, and let's try a new something totally different in God Rescue. Friday they released this weapon here, Shadow Hunter's Claw, which deal 43 damage to the first enemies. If Shadow Hunter is on my team, gain 5 attack. Shadow Hunter's right here. We're gonna put the Indrit over here, Indrajit over here, and Cunning over here, just to get some extra. Gets extra skills to all Rashka allies when matching for more gems. So let's give that a try. Oh, okay, yes. Before I forget, let's go. That one was a low battle and went pretty good. Let's see what happens here.
Mana, sir.
Three more to go, 160.
Mana Surge.
Okay. This should go first. Nice kill, nice kill. And there is this one. Not a bad team. I have to go and figure out a name for this team, you know. That was it. That went fast. Not, we didn't reach them there yet. So tomorrow supposed to be it. Tomorrow's the last day. Tomorrow's Sunday, and we'll have it. Anyway, guys, this was the team here. And tomorrow I'm thinking of something like Rogue or Panthers or some small craziness. Maybe put inside, or just these two mythics and some other crazy setup. So that's going to trap mine for tomorrow. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later on. Peace out. Bye bye. Tired out.